Oh.
I also feel like I should not shoot immediately after this charging animation, because I don't see. I just need to adjust my gameplay, that's it. Why are there so many panels? Everyone's fighting with each other. You can't live in peace. Where's the bonehead? Here it is. Oh shit! Damn it. I saw the third one. I don't know if they attack me, the insects. Only takes 3 shots, so that's handy. Ooh. I was hearing footsteps. Jesus. Oh. I don't think they will like rush to me though. I prefer not to try. Okay, well that's my answer. Artillery. There's like, you know, this line above the bow, but it doesn't indicate anything. At least to me. I know we have to go to the tree for the fruit. But is this the way? No, that's the edge of the map. Oh, it seems like for the first time in Vertigo, I'm lost. What about here? There we go. Just awaiting the danger. But that's so cool, this whole stage. Oh, no, 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 no. Shit. I want to be on top. I will teleport on one of the platforms. Damn it! Not like that. Platform! Take me from here! Don't block it! Unless he will like bite through the mushroom. With me. Yeah, I guess I'm starting to get a hang of this. Aww. Who are those? Oh, there was like a tunnel to what am I looking? Okay. It feels like an MMO for some reason, like I don't know why. No. Actually, I guess yes. I wasn't here. Ah, okay. There's also a tunnel, but that seems to be the main place. This game really like pushes my horror standards. What the? Not invited. Where am I? Oh. Thanks for this tip for the next boss fight. Sweating. I saw you. And deeper, I guess. Oh, wow. What? Oof. Up always better.